Listen up. Here's a story about a guy who lived in a melon. And all day, and all night, and everything he sees is just melon like him, inside and outside. Melon his house, with the green windows, and a melon roof, and everything is... God damn it, who's been eating my house again?